This is Preeti. We are with the another question of exercise 3.3, page number 50, question number 5. The measure of two adjacent angles of a parallelogram are in the ratio 3:2. Find the measure of each of the angle of the parallelogram. So first of all, we are going to let two adjacent angles, we are having the ratios to 3:2, so I am going to write here 3x and 2x. These are the two adjacent angles we are having. Now we know that the adjacent angles of a parallelogram are supplementary. So 3x plus 2x is equal to the 180 degree. Now 3 plus 2 will have 5x is equal to the 180 degree, and x is equal to 180 degree divided by 5. So 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15, we have remainder 3, 5 six are 30. So the value of x we are having 36 degree. So the first angle will have as the 3x, so 3 multiplied by 36, and the second one we are having 2x, that is the 2 multiplied by 36 degree. So we are going to multiply this one, we are going to get the adjacent angles. Now 3 multiplied by 36 we have 108, and 2 multiplied by 36 will have 72 degree. So they are the angles. The first one is the 108 and the second one is the 72 degree. This one we have completed the question number 5. In the next video we are going to start with the question number 6.